A small dolphin inside, engaged in play, dives into the depths of the water, frolicking with 8 fins. The 8 fins, causing annoyance, prompt the dolphin to call its mother. The 8 fins escape, only to return, continuing to bother and throwing wooden objects towards them. The dolphin's mother rescues her offspring, but becomes trapped in the debris. The little dolphin is out of breath, wanting to reach the water's surface, hindered by the 8 fins inside the airplane. Meanwhile, a woman named Sarah, traveling with her infant son, Sunam, attempts to comfort him as the plane crashes into the ocean depths. Sarah and Sunam are thrown out of the plane. Sunam, on the verge of drowning, is suddenly noticed by the dolphin mother, who sees her own child with a human boy. She rescues both, realizing her child needs oxygen. They bring him to the water's surface and then to their aquatic friends. The dolphin child explains how he found the boy to the underwater creatures, surprising them. Suddenly, the boy runs out of breath, and the dolphin brings him to the water's surface, where a turtle awaits. The aquatic beings express concern, considering the boy dangerous and peculiar. The dolphin suggests keeping him, and the turtle confirms he poses no threat but needs oxygen. The dolphin child is delighted, and the mother worries about how to care for him. Realizing her child loves the boy, she decides to let the dolphin child befriend him, as they all engage in playful activities together. The mother dolphin, named Aqua, looks affectionately at her small dolphin named Aria, and decides to teach her how to live in the depths of the ocean. Aqua instructs Aria on interacting with sea creatures and using oxygen properly. Aria befriends marine companions like the kind turtle named Torto, and another dolphin named Aquira. Aquira, a loyal friend to Aria, always helps her in challenging situations. In an adventurous day, Aria and her friends face sea challenges, but with determination and teamwork, they succeed. Stay with us and subscribe to our channel to see the next episodes.